I love band because I love music and I love playing my instrument, and marching band just pushed me to become an even stronger player than I already was.
On the surface level, it's because I like playing the instrument and I like marching. But on a much deeper level, it's because of the sense of unity you get, because everyone is working together for the same goal and everyone is working to get the same thing, to get a good score, to get a good show. And I feel like that sense of togetherness is just really, really, like, good.
My calves got bigger, but overall, like, as on a personal level, going into high school, I felt a lot more comfortable. I felt a lot more safe because beforehand, with all of our practices and camp and the parade, I felt I met a lot more people that I would not have met if I had not done band. And I was a lot more happy, and I am a lot more happy than I would have been if I had not done band.
Yeah, definitely. I'm a part of a marching band, I'm a part of a normal band, I'm a part of theater, and they you can do it where they don't interfere at all. You can do it where you're doing a show along with marching band. But in the end, I feel like doing both really helps each other, because doing marching band sometimes helps me in theater, and doing theater sometimes helps me in marching band. So it really is just a win-win.
Band camp is honestly one of the best parts of marching band. Like, in general, it teaches such discipline, which my first year going into it was insane, and I was, like, shaking. But after the first day, I felt more accomplished just doing one day of camp than I have just with anything else.
So when I first started doing band, I honestly had no idea like what I wanted to do with my future or what I even liked to do. And then through bands, I kind of figured out that I was really, really having a great time. I liked the music, I liked the people, and it kind of made me think about like maybe going into music education or some other music field, which I had no idea would even be a possibility for me.
I bought a great VCR at Walmart. Now I need some good tape.
Great electronics deserve the best accessories, and Walmart has them all at low prices every day. Record up to 6 hours on T120 VHS cassettes from RCA, Polaroid, or Sony. Two for only $9 every day.
I can record a lot of programs at these prices. I'm buying.
Turn it on. Leave it on. America, see the music you want to see.
I want my MTV. All right.
I want my MTV.
I want my MTV. Ow!
24 hours a day on cable TV.
I want my MTV, MTV, MTV!
Yeah, too much is never enough.
Westerville South High School band remains in the field in finals competition.
Will you be the one to witness the birth of the incredible Nintendo Entertainment System? The first to play with Rob, the extraordinary video robot. Batteries not included. He follows the commands you put on the screen, so you get to the dynamite before it explodes. Will you be the one to raise the incredibly accurate zapper and play games like Duck Hunt? Will you be the one to experience the Nintendo Entertainment System?
Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal. Look out! This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Flux capacitor.
It's taken me almost 30 years of my entire family fortune to realize the vision of that day. My God, has it been that long? Things have certainly changed around here. I remember when this was all farmland as far as the eye could see. Old man Peabody owned all of this. He had this crazy idea about breeding pine trees.